Hello friends, so we will start one problem from Farmachinery. So this is the first problem on field efficiency and drawbar power. So the problem says a farmer using a former term 41 cm multiple plow at 6.5 km per hour covers 8 hectares in 9.5 hour. So the time taken is 9.5 hour and the area covered is 8 hectares. So the problem says the draft is 15 kN. The draft is given as 15 kN. So you have to calculate field efficiency and drawbar power. So this is the field efficiency and drawbar power you have to find. So it's very simple problem. So let's start doing this problem. So first one is field efficiency. So let's assume that the effective width of each bottom is same as 41 cm, it's given in the problem. So total width of plow, so we can find out the number of bottom into width of each bottom. So that is 4 is the number of bottom and 41 cm is the width of each bottom. So we can find out that is 164 cm or 1.64 meter is the width of the plow. Time taken, it's given T 9.5 hour. So forward speed is given, there is 6.5 km per hour. So it's important. So you can either keep it same as kilometer per hour or you can convert it into meter per second. To convert it to meter per second, you have to multiply 1000 per kilometer and 3600 for the second. So it comes as 1.805 meter per second is the forward speed. Since it is total time given, so therefore it includes all the losses. So it will be used for the actual field capacity. So now, before finding the actual field capacity, so you have to find out the theoretical field capacity. So because theoretical field capacity is based on the theoretical speed and effective width of the implement, or theoretical width of the implement, here it's not given anything, so we can take same. So that is the theoretical, actually theoretical. So that is theoretical width implement. So theoretical speed into implement width. So this, if you keep it meter per second and this is meter, so you have to multiply 3600 and divide by 10,000 for kilowatt. Sorry, for hectare, because 1 hectare is equal to 10,000 square meter. So or you can use in kilometer per hour is the speed and the width of the implemented meter, so you have to just divide it 10. So since already we calculated it in meter per second, so just we use anything. So you can use also this one, there is no problem. So the theoretical field capacity in hectare per hour will be equal to that 1.805 already calculated, the theoretical speed, that the effective width of the implement is 1.6 per meter, and if you multiply 3600 and divide by 10,000, so you find out that this is the theoretical field capacity. So that is 1.0657 meter per hour. So now you have to find out the actual field capacity. Actual field capacity is very easy. So actual area covered by actual time taken. So it's given in the problem. So actual area covered is 8 hectare. What is, okay, 8 hectare it's given. So 8 hectare and the actual time taken is 9.5 hours. So you can find out this one. So 8 by 9.5, that is 0.8421 hectare per hour. So the field efficiency EF will be equal to actual field capacity divided by theoretical field capacity. So we already found out the actual field capacity is this one and theoretical field capacity is this one. So just if you take it the division, so actual divided by theoretical 0.8421 by 1.0657, that is 0.7902. You can make it fraction or percentage. If you make it percentage, it will be 79%. So this is the answer for the first part. Okay. So now going to the second part to find out the drawbar power. So the given speed is 6.5 km per hour. And the draft is given 15 kN. So to find out the drawbar power, it's very simple. So draft into forward speed. That should be in kilonewton. So because it's kilowatt, so it should be kilo here. Newton, and this is kilometer per hour. So to make it meter per second, so you can just use 3.6. So, or you can directly use draft in Newton and speed in meter per second. Newton into meter per second is the joule per second. Joule per second is the watt. To make it kilowatt, you have to divide 1000 here. Okay, since it's in kilometer per hour and kilonewton, so we'll directly use this because it's kilometer per hour and kilonewton, it's given. So you just use in the formula. So the PdV will be equal to 15 into 6.5 divided by 3.6, that is 27.08 kilowatt is the answer. So this is the drawbar power. Okay. So this ends the small problem. So I will upload the more problems from the 3 author and mostly 3 author and other books. Okay. So watch out for the next. Thank you.